I'm kind of picking the worst ones here. That one's got a lot of wave in it and stuff, so let's see what we can do with this one. Well, that took care of some of the problem. Oh, it's almost too easy now. Let's see. I could do this big old thick chunky piece. Let's try the new percussion flaker on this one. See how that goes. Only thing is with this larger one, the flakes come across extremely fast and with a lot of force, and it gets me on my finger right there. Hopefully I won't cut myself. It's the same as a smaller one, just I gotta hold the rock tighter and watch out for the flying chips. Now that flake was kind of long, but a lot of these flakes are coming off really short. I'm not sure why that is. It could be that I don't have enough force bracing this. Let's see. I mean, I don't have a steady enough or firm enough backing. Oops. I've only used this tool a couple of times before this. Once on a video and another time to break up the spall of the smaller core stone. That worked okay. The one that's hard to grab on, I'm wondering if it's effective on these smaller pieces. Yeah, I can feel it move quite a bit. Well, it's thin enough now that I can bang on it with the smaller. But I doubt if I'll be able to get it to, well, we don't know. In 3 minutes, get it down to the other preform size. I can feel the bumps underneath, that's why I'm not really looking. And at this stage, I'm not too worried about it looking pretty. I'm using my fingers underneath to guide me to know where to hit. Let's see how. Okay, we've still got plenty of room to work with. So I'm going to flatten one side. I guess there is a little bit of a system to it. Get one side flat first. Almost there. Okay. I just grind the edges for the next round of flicks to be removed from the bumpy side. Since it's really thick, I don't always hit below center line at this stage. I mean, I hit it there and I'll hit it there. But on this, some of this I'll hit right here, and it's questionable whether that's center or mass or not. Probably not, but if I hit that there hard enough, it'll take off quite a bit of that bump. And that is probably above center mass. That was a theory anyway. Let's see if we can lower that edge then. I just created a bunch of steps, but oh well. I don't know how much that was on camera or not. Seven minutes, so it's taking me a little longer. We're getting there. Okay, if I zigzag now, I should be able to just finish up with that one pass on each side. See. Yeah, I'll just zigzag the bottom and that'll be it. close enough.